He almost died. Cranberry Corporal Dan Hahn suffered severe injuries after chasing a suspect off a highway bridge. Now, after years of rehab, he's back on duty and talking to Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo. Bob.
He is living. He is thriving. He is a story of hope. Corporal Hahn's message, it says something about him, and it says something about all of us. Cranberry Police Corporal Dan Hahn back from a fall nearly 2 years ago that could have killed him, credits encouragement and support.
Nobody's told me no.
He plunged more than 20 feet over an I-79 overpass while chasing a suspect on foot. The suspect died in his fall. Corporal Hahn survived through a coma, continuing pain, rehab, and time in a wheelchair. What does it mean to walk through the doors of Cranberry Police and return to light duty?
Victory. It's something that I've been wanting to do since I got hurt. And I needed to prove to myself that I could do it.
His advice to others coming back from serious injury, surround yourself with support. You cannot give up. If you're sad one day, that's okay. If you feel sore, that's okay. Don't deny your feelings, but you can't let it run your life.
Don't give up under any circumstances, no matter what the doctors say, no matter what the nurses say, no matter what other people say. You know in your heart that you need to get better.
And his message to all of you.
I thank you for your support, your prayers, and your cards and thoughts. They have been so appreciative, and they have pushed me to get better and fight harder.
I chatted off camera with Corporal Hahn's father. He also credits the corporal's wife, her faith, her commitment to him with getting him to where he is right now. Reporting live in Cranberry, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, thanks very much, Bob.